Charges of an attempted homicide were dropped against 41-year-old Jared Beeson. Beeson was accused of firing gunshots at a woman on January 1, 2021, the incident happening in the 600 block of Wallace Street after Beeson allegedly got into a verbal altercation with a woman. Now, according to the Erie County DA's office, the charges against Beeson were dropped today after the victim and witnesses failed to appear for a court hearing for the fourth time.